All right, guys, welcome to another reaction. It looks like I'm gonna be doing more videos on Monday through Wednesday. So if you guys are trying to tune in to my new reactions, look up some of my videos on those days, and that's it. This somebody suggested this video as well. So J. Cole, no roles models. Oh, no role models, no roles. Okay. No role models by J. Cole. Let's check it out. Nice. I like the beat on this. It's really
First
nice.
things first, rest in peace, Uncle Phil. For real, you the only father that I ever knew. I get my bitch pregnant, I'ma be a better you. Prophecies that I made way back in the veil. Fulfill. Listen, even back when we was broke, my team ill. Martin Luther King would have been on Dreamville. Talk to her, nigga. One time for my LA sisters. One time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. 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 No role models and I'm here right now. No role models to speak of. Searching through my memory, I couldn't find one. Last night I was getting my feet rubbed by the baddest bitch. Not Trina, but I swear to God, this bitch will make you call your girl up and tell her, hey, what's good? Sorry, I'm never coming home, I'ma stay for good. Then hang the phone up and proceed to lay the wood. I came fast like 911 in white neighborhoods. Ain't got no shame about it. She think I'm spoiled and I'm rich cause I can have any bitch. I got defensive and said, nah, I was the same without it. But then I thought back to a better me. Before I was a B-list celebrity, before I started calling bitches so heavily. Back
Whoa.
When you could get a platinum plaque without no melody, you wasn't sweating me. One time for my LA sisters, one time for my LA hoes. Lame niggas can't tell the difference. One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her,
of course she's
she
so good.
Don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. I want a real love, dark skin and Aunt Viv love. That Jada in that weird love. That leave a toothbrush at your crib, love. And you ain't gotta wonder whether that's your kid, love. Nigga, I don't want no bitch from reality shows. Out of touch with reality
so
hoes. Out in Hollywood, bringing back five or six hoes. Fuck them, then we kick them to the door, nigga. You know how it goes. She deserve that. She a bird, just a bird trap. You think if I didn't rap, she would flirt back. Taking off a skirt, let her wear my shirt before she leave. I'ma need my shirt back. Nigga, you know how it goes. One time for my LA sisters.
Oh.
One time for my Lame niggas can't tell
that was great.
One time for a nigga who knows. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved.
There's an old saying in Tennessee, I know it's in Texas, probably in Tennessee, that says, fool me once,
Bush.
Shame on you. It fooled me, we can't get fooled again.
Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice, can't put the blame on you. Fool me three times, fuck the peace sign. Load the chopper, let it rain on you. Fool me one time, shame on you. Fool me twice,
I love that he put that quote
you.
There.
Fool me three times, fuck the peace sign. Load the chopper, let it rain on you. My only regret was too young for Lisa Bonet. My only regret was too young for Nia Long. Now all I'm left with is hoes from reality shows. Handed a script the bitch probably couldn't read alone. My only regret was too young for Sade Adu. My only regret could never take Aaliyah home. Now all I'm left with is hoes up in Greystone. With the stale face cause they know it's they song. She shallow with the pussy, she shallow. She shallow. She shallow with the pussy, she shallow. She shallow. She shallow with the pussy, she shallow.
Oh my god.
She shallow with the pussy, she shallow.
Oh god.
She shallow. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't save her,
oh my god.
She don't wanna be saved.
This is
don't
great.
Save her, she don't wanna be saved. Don't 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 save her, she don't wanna
be saved. Don't save her,
she don't wanna be saved.
That was such a good song. All right, thoughts on this? It's called Role Models. I feel like this song is about was no role models. Basically, he's complaining about how all his role models are not there anymore, or maybe people that he looked up to, they're not here anymore. Like, he's like, oh, all I'm left with was, like, all this hoes, and I can call him a hoes or whatever. But, I don't know, like, let me see. Like, he's talking about, like, Say to Do, I don't know who those are. Aaliyah, Home. And then he's talking about, I'm in love with this hoes up in Greystone with the stale face because they know it's they song. this guy is like, just goes all out, honestly. I mean, he doesn't have like a, he doesn't have any shame, or he has like, he speaks like very straightforward. He doesn't really like try to hold back, I say. So I think I like that. I think it's like, if he's like very popular and if it works for him, I think it's because he speaks like truth, and I think that's something to admire on someone that, like, you know, raps and they speak truth about their life and whatever's going on, or maybe like about something that they need to address and no one else is like, or everybody just like ignores, because we live in a society where everybody just like ignores it, like, oh, it's not happening to me, so, you know, it's not my problem, you know. But that was that, guys. That was No Role Models by J. Cole. That was pretty good. Thank you guys for watching this, and we'll see you on the next one. Hopefully, I don't know, maybe it's another J. Cole. Who knows? That was good, though. That was amazing. Have a good day. Subscribe. Leave a like. Thumbs up. Thumbs down if you want to. It's no big deal. I'm not going to get offended. And, yeah, leave a comment. Let me know what you guys want to see next. Take it easy. Bye-bye.